Good luck, everyone, in Mosaic Baseball. This one's going to rip, and we're going to hit something nice. First things first, we'll start things off with a quick race for two spots. Two spots are up for grabs. Ruben, George, and Andrew are going to race it out for two spots right now. Six teams. Shuffle seven times. Lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. What do you think, GW? How's the weather up there? Way up at the top of the mountain. George, 10 seconds left. Oh, now we got ourselves a race. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, GW held everybody off, but it sure was close right there at the end. Wow. So congratulations, man. You have been fast today. GW, you really did put on your racing shoes today, didn't you? It's true. It's true. You aren't kidding, man. So that's our filler winner. Congratulations. We're going to random each list seven times and then stack the lists up side by side. Now, wait a second here. I'm missing something. I'm missing a spot. Let me see what I'm missing here. Oh, I didn't put George in for two. I see. Let me try that again. I just put George's name in once. And it's actually two for you. No, that's right. Oh, yeah, it is two. You got six teams. And now it's going to be right. Okay. Yeah, that was six teams for you from winning in the filler. Two spots is six teams. Okay, so seven times. Each list going through seven times. Here we go. The first list, lucky number seven. The owner names are finished. Now time for the teams. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. All right, let's see how things match up. Now that we got everything through the randomizer, how are things looking? Okay, Jason, you got the White Sox and Pirates, both really good teams there. GW got the Dodgers. Okay, TJ with the Marlins and Jason J with the Red Sox. Good luck with the Braves and Padres. Jason J and TJ scored the Yankees. All right, so I'm going to get this thing in alphabetical order by team name. And let's rip it open and pull out something big in this thing. There's one autograph and a lot of parallels come out in Mosaic Quick Pitch. So we do have more of this available if you miss getting in this break. Well, you'll be able to get into another one. Couple of nice rookie cards and a Brandon Lowe Prism. There's a Joey Bart rookie. Max Kepler. We got some color coming up. Cedric Mullins. And who's this? Okay, Pirates rookie and Ichiro. Look at that. Nice. Very nice. That's number to 85. 67 of 85. Orioles. All right, TJ. Nice parallel, man. Yeah. White Sox. There's Ohtani. Dylan Carlson rookie. Oh, what is this? New York. Way to go, TJ, who landed both New York teams. Oh my gosh. Nice hit. JD Martinez, who just got that All-Star Game induction or selection. He's selected to the All-Star Game. I think he's out today. He's not playing versus the Rays. There's a Rizzo. 10 of 50. Nice rookie. That was a Pirates. Twins picking up a rookie prism. Oh, Mosaic prism. Padres. Now there's a nice Padres one. There you go, Jason J. 62 of 85. Ho, Jeff McNeil for the Mets prism. Silver there for the Giants owner. Luke Voit. Randy Rosarena, Ryan Mountcastle. What is this? Mets. Number to 20, 12 of 20. Casey Mize rookie. Volt Acuna. There you go. Braves. Jason J. Nice prism. And then there's a prism rookie card for the Rangers. So pretty decent box there. Not bad at all. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Let's get ready. We have another box of that, too. Three-team format. Really good deal. It's like a bargain break. Ho! Yeah, that's like a bargain break getting that. So I'm going to put up another filler for the six teams. And there is another box set. I'm linking that up right now. Then we have some things you can see that are really close too. So here's a link to the new break that's available of Mosaic Baseball. Good luck in there. Good luck in that one. Steve, you're in Select Baseball. All right, so we'll get Select Baseball current. I'll get that current in a second. But I just want to show off some of the things going on. The next one of these mosaics, where is it at? There it is. See, a Diamond King's gotten a little closer. Here's the next new mosaic. Not bad. Not bad at all. Here's the filler for Mosaic. Let's get Select really accurate. I know, Steve, you've got some teams in this, right? So good luck to you, Steve, with your Phillies. Mets, Cubs, and Giants. Okay, good luck to you, KCA, in the new Mosaic Baseball. Quick pitch, down to 7. Good luck in your fillers for Series 2 Jumbo and NBA Hoops filler. And some things going on in Series 2 Jumbo. Pretty excited for that break. It's down to 6 left in there, I believe. Maybe 7. No, it's 6. Yeah, good luck in some of our breaks coming up, man. We've had some nice hits popping out, no doubt about it. That last box of Mosaic was pretty good. That was a pretty good box. I thought it was decent. And, well, yeah, we got Super Break coming up, too. Super Break First Card Edition is at 11. And you'll see that move up the board here. On our countdown for breaks, Absolute's gonna move up.